nails me to the cross, yet sets me free. I will glory in the power of the cross. The things I thought were gain, I count as loss. And with the suffering I identify, and by His resurrection power I am alive. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ that lives within me. His cross will never ask for more than I can give. For it's not my strength but His. There's no greater sacrifice.